Have I been to the complex in the morning?
Someone is alarming. If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch, do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not. But I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Listen
up, Eternalist, and this is your visionary,
Igor. Oh, it's like a time. Okay.
Stay your asses away from my area of the complex. Pivotal experiments are in progress, and I won't abide interruption.
I don't really like Aether. It's not my favorite. Why is there a clock ticking? What is the clock? Is there something nearby that's a clock ticking? Probably. Sorry, I was muting my phone just in case. I'm gonna have to pop all of you. Pop one quietly, the others are gonna notice. Okay. It's fine. It's on a timer. Interesting. I don't need that because I have this. Oh yeah, I have the other upgrade on this. More ammo. I really wish the rifle had a silencer on it. Can I get that as an upgrade? How did I not kill you? I missed the first shot, and then the second shot wasn't a headshot. That was really pathetic. Okay. Is there any bombs up here? Oh, there's residuum. Why is there gotta be another way? This way's fine. This is the place that needed all the batteries, right? Right? Otherwise, I don't know where the fuck that is. It's not here, is it? Is it here? If I do this,
cold.
No. Shut the fuck up. Firework explodes and makes the thing open, I remember that. But I can just do this. Is there anyone in here?
be like this.
I didn't know shooting them would immediately activate protocol or whatever. Good information to know. Insider access. Dear associates, once the foremost, I expect this to be higher, the door should be open by sunrise. I've never been in this room before.
Good.
Unfolded directive. Dear Eternus, one door opens, another remains closed based on our fire storing. No fewer than two generators. Ah, this is the answer to all these. Interesting. I'm going to kill the people here before turning on power.
Does this look broken to you? I hit the switch, but nothing happens.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Oh, fuck
yes,
you.
I read the fucking manual. I need a battery for a generator.
You haven't read the fucking manual.
A power generator that needs power to generate. Unbelievable.
Flanking maneuver? Oh no!
Cover me! I'm gonna get a tactical advantage!
Uh-huh. Anyone else? Good. Stop wasting my time with all your bullshit Eternals crap. That area. Can I hack? I'm gonna make this fucking thing. Oh, I don't have the explode one, do I? Oops. I was gonna do that for once, and I forgot I got rid of it. Silly me. Okay. Where the fuck am I going? I want to loot all the things, but I also want everyone to be dead before I do so. Oh good, there's mines all over the fucking place. Fine work. Access is only the first step. We're going to need these generators tuned up and turned on. Close the storage area alone for now, until you... Hmm. Hello? Why does everyone start the loop with their back out? You're like the third or fourth person I've heard say that. Heads up. I think you mean heads down.
Visual on the subject.
I don't know how I missed that shot. There was health back around here somewhere. I know I saw one. Ha.
Feeling just fine. Already got
feeling just fine. Whose fucking skull is that? Well, that was kind of abrupt. Don't give that any thought. You don't even know if I care about Spotlight. Free juice. Yeah, they can really juice you up in this room. Wow. Bunch of goodies. Okay, so I need to put batteries in each of these. Was it the hangar area that had the door with that needed like 10 batteries or whatever? Where the fuck was that? Before starting, outdoors about. What if I start the generator before putting in a battery? Wait a second. I wanted to go this way. That's right. Okay. Kabam. Nothing back here? This is just an area where she keeps her fucking turret to go boom. Did that screw up the generator? I think it might have. Yeah, because that's supposed to be intact. Yeah, if I want to do this right, I'm gonna have to disarm all of the fucking mines. My bad. I should have assumed. So each generator powers a door somewhere else. Yeah? This. Oh, it's just like an overhead kind of thingy. Okay, whatever. Ow. I guess we'll just do generators 1 and 2 because I fucked up 3 and 4. I think that's what the numbers were. Juice me up, please. No batteries in here. Let's grab one from the field nullifier. Thank you. Oh. And kaboom. Kaboom. Increasing power, current capacity 100 power units. That seems right. God damn. I wish I had not fucked up the others, but whatevs. What is the purpose of this dial? So this area is only open in the morning, from what I've seen. Did I open this door? Oh! Tidar? Quarantined?
So I'm really the only one seeing these. How'd I get so lucky?
Why they never cared what about us.
From wherever or whenever.
I feel like I'm about to find out, considering you're asking it so much. Even though they've been here for a while. On your feet, maggots. Strictly confidential.
Primary power governor. Sounds like that could be the ruin Juliana's day. Let's go show some identification.
Lieutenant, will you just turn everything off or on and let's go?
Affirmative, Chief. Captain Vaughn, we're skipping ahead to the launch. Yes, station tracking confirmed. It's your count.
Oh, me? Oh, okay. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7. That's your cute hit button. No, that woman.
Oh. Gimme! How do I open it remotely? Give me. Why can I come in this room, but not the other room?
Part of me has always been here.
Who was that? Okay, Uppus. A little hack review. And then one for the field nullifier. Voila. I've already read that. Boop-a-doop-a-doo. Are y'all gonna say anything interesting? What you doing? You didn't even have paper. Were you just practicing your typing skills? You silly. You gotta put paper there. I don't want to say something smart. Did they leave anything for me here in the morning? Nada. Cool. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Is anyone else alive? So how are you alive? How are there living people here? Where did y'all come from? Are y'all supposed to be here this whole time? No. Anyone hear that? Hello? Go fuck with his control panel. Oh. Oh yeah, I haven't been in here yet today. Are these all the field nullifiers he uses later on? What do you mean low power? So much goddamn shit in the way. A feature, not a bug. Don't fuck with it. Ah, oh, new message. Time's a party, your party, you have extra wolf mess, right? Okay. How do I make this thing visible? Did I read a thing about how to do that? A carefully placed nullifier will reveal it. What do you mean carefully? Shutdown device H what? H853. No, goddammit. So now this is how he gets to there. Okay. Did I go check his room or whatever? The secret room? I gotta check this whole area. So that's where I came in. There's something residuum here. And then there's something else. Here we go. Locked. Let me go. How do I get by this door? Isn't this the place that's like destroyed? Don't know why that wouldn't just kick in. And to think I was ready to leave. There's still more people here. I forgot. There's just so much to every fucking level. Like, how? How did they do it? What?
These days I'm aware, but I'm Jimmy fucking Montague. I break all the rules.
I didn't even see that box. God damn it. Oh no, I know there's a box there. Where'd this go? What is the purpose of this? I do not know. Someone was playing dice. No more music. You didn't just hear the music abruptly stop. You deserve to die. So stupid. Okay. Ah, shit. God damn it. Insider access. Where's this other fucker at? Dude, I got things to do. Shut up. Anything new or useful in here? No. Cool. Okay.
Pack ROM for a challenging day? On a
quick. Watch out. Why don't you always autofill? I don't. When would I ever not want that autofilled? Slipped away into the tunnels. And it said come back in the afternoon, right? There was something that said that. Gotta be quicker about that. But now he'll be here at night. Or at the party, not here at night. He'll be at
sign zero.
The other place.
See you at the party, Igor.
What the fuck? So yeah, it's definitely get everyone to go to the party sort of thing. I guess, I mean, I said I'd go to the complex every time. Just to see the time thing. But I need to do his fucking challenge, so I'm gonna have to come back there at the morning. I'm gonna have to loop and loop and loop so many goddamn times.
Underestimation is the fastest way to annihilation.
Big words for a wee man.
Slightly above average, I thank you. And I got to your power generators. Booyakasa!
Uh-huh. And?
And, now I control power. You're too damn slow. Endgame insight.
Oh, so fucking cute. You think that you're somehow faster than me? Next time you think you one-up me, just remember, it's because I let you.
Keep telling yourself that, and I'll be breaking this sooner than you think.
Bring it on.
So fucking stupid. This is mine now.
Already got.
I got some strong arms to be able to do that. Papers are all gone. Is everyone dead nearby? Nope, you're alive. And whoever the fuck you are. Oh, there's like a thing up there. How do I do? Ah! no other point to that. Lame. No extra info here. Just some residuum. Yeah, I love residuum. I'm sorry, who? Man, y'all had a lot of fucking burgers in the hour since I've been here and killed everyone. Ah, shit. Not good. I've alerted the entire area. Fuck, I don't know where I was shooting with that one. Health, please. Thank you. I fucked that whole situation up, but it's fine. Everything got resolved. It's totally fine. No secret papers, no documents I need to know about. Cool, cool, cool. Good morning, Mochi. Decided to wake your fat butt up.
Good.
Oh, it was this area. Or still is this area. Ha! It's just only accessible during noon, and I thought it was a different time, and I was starting to think it was a different place altogether. Now I know. Through and kill everyone real quick, like super quick, super easy, no problem whatsoever. Auto aim is gonna do all the work for me. Ballistic turret, I can get your battery.
Scientific testing on our first day.
Trust your visionaries.
Yes.
Also, one of the
even a part of the paramecium such as yourself should be able to navigate.
Oh, and y'all are having a good chat.
Hello?
The situation is under control.
Colt, is that you?
No.
No.
Another friend of mine.
Yeah, you've killed her twice. Well, actually, like 20 times.
I'm feeling just fine.
I don't know why you were talking as if I've never seen her or something. Maybe I should have let them finish their conversation. That was kind of rude of me to butt in like that. Oh, this stays open. Interesting. Did the generator door stay open? And also, is there a crank wheel I can get for that? Hello? No, it's just the fucking head of well, do you know, Blackbeard? This is rude. I can only go down there in the mornings. I mean, I busted up the thing, so I guess there's no point in me going there. Let's go get a battery. I'm gonna need it. Hotel Wenji is closed. Hey, Residuum. So what does this armament thing do? Does it just give me good weapon? Man, this thing builds up Residuum like no one's business. That's twice in one day I've gotten that Residuum. I thought that was one of the things. One of the audio files. Fuck that window in particular. Okay, nothing there. Turn you on. And I'll take that. I love how it wiggles in my hand. Okay, you already have a battery. Where does your power go? Just to this light? Okay. So this is what I'm trying to get into, I guess? How do I hear someone? Is there a battery charger nearby? I thought there was one in that room for some reason. Need a charger. Don't remember where any are though. So that's not great. No. I'm just gonna set it down right here in front of the door so I don't forget where it is. Not that way. Don't think that way. Is there one up here? Don't know why there'd be one up here, but I feel like there's one somewhere nearby. Yeah, there is one up here. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. bum, 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 bum. Charge it up. Charge it up. Charge it up. There we go. Fucking idiot. Gimme. Imagine doing all that and then I accidentally press R2 and throw it and it fucking explodes. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Super funny, you know? Okay. Interesting. Ooh. What are you? But not super interested in keeping that. How do I get power to this door? Open this door. To be a battery in there. What room is this? And can I just do this? No. Is there any way to get in there? Huh. I don't know. Weird.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Is there down? No, they can't be down here. This is my exit. So they're like right here somewhere. Hmm. Did I look through this again today? Or this time? Not today. Let's take this battery. Gimme. Does this do something more than the light, or... I don't know. Does this open?
Well, that was fun.
What the fuck is all that? How do I get in here? Wait, if I'm in this room and I move the thing, does the door stop? It does. Well, I'm like out of time. So I guess it's time to speedrun. Ninja. Uh-oh. Don't know the code. Ow. Fuck. Hey, boys. Of course I figure all this out now of how to get here. Where the fuck am I, and what the fuck is this? Is there anything in here? I'm not seeing like any... Yeah, goddamn battery to get in this bitch. I'm not seeing any papers or anything. Any notes, any information. Oh, I'm in water. So, what the fuck? That's bad. Water hates batteries. Yeah, I bet it does. What the fuck am I supposed to do in this bitch? Am I supposed to open that somehow? The fuck is this area? Hello? Is this all this is residuum? Are you kidding me? Yeah, but this here, where does this turn? Where the fuck am I? I'm getting strobe lights. There's nothing even in here. And this is just the fucking way back to here. The fuck is the point of this room? Fuck this. No, give me that back. I might have to end it before finishing this whole situation. I'm out of time. There's nothing here. There's no info or anything. There's no paper. The fuck? I thought there'd be some kind of audio thing. Maybe up here? There's gotta be something somewhere here. Gotta be some kind of information. Ow. Otherwise, what the fuck's the point of this place? Well, this is where I was. I don't understand. Health, please. Shut it, brain. Okay, I thought that said Brian for a second. I'm like, who's Brian? There has to be something. There's so many offices and shit. There's gotta be some kind of paperwork, some kind of information to learn from. That's just the way I went. What? It's just a light. What the fuck is the point of this? What did I learn or gain from being here? I saw some weird shit. Yeah, this is weird, but what do I learn? Because if this place is only accessible during noontime, and there's nothing here that changes, what? I'm so confused. I mean, I guess I'm ending it here. I'll be at the loading screen next time I come back. I guess. I don't know. I'm just gonna kill the people here. I doubt I'll find any new information. Okay.